coming this weekend on the Black Dog Chronicles. In a far-flung corner of the universe, on a distant, isolated, lonely world, is humanity's last outpost, where they never go out in the night. From the creator of 2001, A Space Odyssey comes A Walk in the Dark by Arthur C. Clarke. Read by Hugh Carr. Original music by Carl Casey. Next time on the Black Dog Chronicles.